Hey there, it's Katrina Sawa here with a live video today. I just got back from Orlando, Florida, where I was speaking to a group of 300 amazing entrepreneur women and a few brave men. And it occurred to me that maybe I'm just not explaining exactly what you're gonna get out of attending one of my events if you haven't been, but like, it's probably one of the best events that you can attend if you really need to grow your business and you aren't sure what to do, how to do it, or you're not implementing, right? So therefore you're not making the money. And it breaks my heart to see this happening because I see it all the time. I talk with women all over the country, all over the world, whether it's on Zoom or Skype or the phone or at an event where I'm at or speaking or whatever. Oh my gosh, so many people are just, they're working so hard. You're working so hard, doing so much stuff, right? But it's not working. It's not working, it's not bringing in the sales, the clients, they're not buying online, you might not even be really building your list. You might have a website with a great funnel and a great landing page and a great free offer, but nobody cares, right? So if that's you and that's how you feel, then you even if, here's my checkbook. I have people all the time, oh, I can't afford it, oh, but you cannot look at your checkbook to make decisions to grow your business, okay? Now, I don't even charge as much money as I should possibly charge for this event. These events that I do 4 or 5 events a year now. I do more and more, actually, because I'm adding one-day trainings and implementation workshops as well as 2 days, and there's just a lot of different stuff that I believe, yes, you can do it virtual, and I'm gonna be launching some virtual stuff too, but there's something to be said when you get out of your house and you get on a plane or you drive somewhere and you go work on your business for 2, 3, or 4 days. Seriously, you have to do this every quarter, pretty much, to stay in the energy, the entrepreneurial energy, the motivation, the inspiration, to keep the level of energy high for you. Because do you ever have those days where you're like, oh, why am I doing this? I should just quit, you know, because nobody's listening. Nobody's responding to your posts on social media or your emails, right? Or nobody wants to buy your thing because whatever, it could be what you're saying or what you're offering or what you're charging. You don't know, right? And you have those days where you just want to give up. Look, I've been in my business for 16 years. 16 years, since 2002. And I've had all those days, trust me. I've had days where I've sat on my office floor with all the bills around going, which one am I not gonna pay? Because I can't pay them. And just crying my eyes out because that was rock bottom, right? That was rock bottom. Rock bottom was really actually when I had the 1 year that I had 2 total hip replacement surgeries in 1 year. And I thought it would be easy peasy. I would come out of them and I would just get my laptop and I would sit on my recliner and I would work. But no, I was in a lot of pain, come to find out, right? For weeks. And I couldn't work as much as I wanted to during that time. So, you know, at the time I had some good systems in place and I had a little bit of a team already doing some things for me, but still I needed to be working. I needed to be selling. And so income dropped to a certain respect during that time. And honestly, I had to do a bankruptcy. You'd think that, oh, I'd have to tighten up. And no, I'm still investing in coaches. The very next year, I still went out and got a coach. I still went to and traveled to mastermind events with my coach. I still went to workshops. I still would travel to speak for free, frankly, right? I traveled across the country and sometimes pay to play, right? But most of the time I'm speaking for free because I know that once I can just get in front of an audience, I can inspire, motivate, and educate, right? And people are attracted to me. The same thing is gonna happen to you, but we've gotta get you in front of more people. You're not talking to enough people, period. Nobody is. I'm not even talking to enough people to make the money goals that I wanna make. And I work on it every single day. And I do 20 different marketing strategies in my business. What are you doing? Right? If you're doing stuff, but you're not seeing the results, then you're missing something. You're missing something either in the system, the strategy, the implementation, or you're just not reaching enough people, period. Or you're just not doing enough different types of marketing. You can't just hang out on Facebook and expect you to build a $300,000 business. Good luck with that strategy, because it's probably not going to work if that's all you did, right? So my events are realistic, practical, what you need to do to build a consistent revenue-generating business. Want consistency? I don't like the roller coaster of cash flow, right? That sucks, because 1 month you can pay your bills, 1 month you can't. 1 month you're borrowing, next month you're paying it back. 1 month you can eat, go out to eat dinner, and the next month you're eating top ramen. No fun, right? We have to get consistent, regular consistent cash flow in our business, and that comes from consistency in your marketing and revenue generating activities. It does. And your website needs to be the hub of your business. There's a lot of different factors that you need to make sure that you have a system for and or delegate in your business so that you can reach a lot more people and get in front of a lot more people in a lot of different ways. So, yes, I do a lot of different events. All of them are designed to make you more money in your business, period. Okay, so some of them are specialty events like how to become a speaker, get started speaking, or make money as a speaker. Some are, have a little flair with like my Love and Money book or my Love Yourself Successful book, and the Love and Money Live is really inspirational, and that one's coming up in March 2019. But the reality is that you need to come to like the Jumpstart Your Biz in a Weekend or the Jumpstart Your Biz Online ones, because that's where you get the consistent revenue generating activities. You're going to get that in all of them. But the next one is like 2 weeks away, and not enough of you have subscribed or registered. trust me, because I've got a few more seats to fill. I want people who are really hungry and really motivated. And yeah, that means in your checkbook, you may not have the ticket price, but you got to figure it out. You got to go borrow the ticket price, okay? Last time, about a year and a half ago, one of my clients came out. She had to borrow the money to fly out from the East Coast. She had to borrow the money to stay in the hotel, and she had to borrow the money for the ticket. And what did she end up doing? She ended up making over $1,000 at that event by selling herself and her programs and services. And it paid off the whole trip. You have to trust that it's going to work itself out. You have to trust that you're either going to learn what you need to learn to go back and make the sales, or that you might even be able to make the sales there. Because I let people actually make money at my events. A lot of events you go to, they're like, no selling in the hallway, no appointments, don't sell anybody, don't bring anything, because they want their speakers and their vendors to sell, right? I know, because sometimes I get my hand slapped when I'm at events because I come with an order form or something. You know, I just sold my books at a live event through an order form. And so, and I sold some other things too, some coaching and things like that. One time I went to somebody else's 4-day event and sold a $40,000 mastermind contract. Yes, I did. It doesn't happen all the time, but it happened once. Because I was prepared. I was prepared, and when I went, I got a really big client out of that. That paid for my whole travel budget for the whole year, right? So you can't underestimate the power of going to these events. And you have to trust. I know you have to trust me. If you don't know me and you're in this position in your business, you want to know me. And I'm not trying to be egotistical, but I know a lot of stuff about a lot in how to build a business. And this is the kind of an event that you want to go to so you can learn a lot about a lot of the things in your business. Or you can go to 14 events and learn all the same stuff, but wouldn't you just rather go to one event and get most of what you need to know, right? Most of my clients actually come back 3, 4, 5 times to my events because every time they're in a different position and they learn something new. And they raise their rates. They rate every time they come. They maybe come out with a new program, They might have new clarity on something. Maybe they take the next step. I'm telling you, it's like nothing you've experienced. You've been to other business marketing events. Great. You haven't been to mine. Don't just say it's another event. It's not. And yeah, the webpage, I mean, I don't know what else to do to the webpage to make it you want to come. So I'm putting this video out because I'm trying to express to you guys, and it's not a desperate thing. I'm fine working with a small group of people, but I'd love to have 50 people in the room. Honestly, I don't want really more than that, but I'd love to just, I need about, you know, not need, but I would love to see about 20 more of you register in the next week because you know you need it. You know you need it, and you know you need someone like me who can pinpoint exactly what it is that's missing in your business and exactly what to do about it so that you no longer struggle or wonder or have to guess or figure it out yourself. And we can change it like that in 3 days. I'm telling you, with a small group, I know everybody that's in the room, and I talk specifically to each person in the room about what you need to do in your business in regards to what we're teaching. And what we're teaching is big. We're teaching stuff on social media, Facebook Live, video, doing a lot more video, frankly, getting over the, feeling more confident to do video, content marketing, speaking in your business, writing a book, becoming an author, basic marketing of what to say, send, post, all that stuff that you need to know, sales strategies. We're going to talk about specific sales conversation wording that you can use. Because you get in a conversation all the time, right? But people don't always buy from you, or they don't give you their credit card. We need to change that. We need to change your closing ratio and increase it so that you don't have to talk to as many people in order to make more money. We're going to talk about networking and follow-up, because live events are the fastest path to cash, baby. If you're the speaker, the exhibitor, or an attendee, fastest path to cash when people can meet you in person. Second thing is video. Because you can feel people's energy on video, right? I mean, I hope you can feel my heart. I'm not just out for the money. It's $197 to come to my event. I could charge $1,000 and probably still have the same amount of people. But I want people to come, and I want to just get a hold of your business, honestly, because I know I can give you anywhere from 3 to probably 30 things that you can change or add or do differently. And not kill yourself working 24/7 either, that can make you more money and get you more streamlined into a consistent revenue generating business. Please, 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 you have to trust. You have to trust that this is your time. You're meant to do this. Go borrow the flipping $197 if you have to. You have to figure out how to get here. Get the day off work. Call in sick, I don't care. Come one of the 3 days, and I guarantee you'll still get tons of value. If you can't make all 3 days, come one day. You're gonna get a ton in one day, because we do a lot every single day. No joke, you guys. I have 3 speakers coming too, some of my really good friends. I have Holly Porter coming to talk about how to clarify more about your ideal client. And really figure out what's in their heads so that you know how to express your marketing message more. I have Jill Lublin coming, a great friend of mine, talking about how to get more exposure and media and publicity and things like that. And I have Katrina Rando. And her and I have never spoken with each other at each other's events. And I'm bringing her in because she is a powerhouse at showing you how to build your own retreats and live events. And you guys need to do this. So I want you to come November 1st, 2nd, and 3rd. And unless you know, your daughter's getting married or you're having a surgery or something, there's no excuse, because you can always change your plans. You can change a luncheon. You can change a meeting with a client. You can change something at work. You can move it to the following week. It's just 2 weekdays out of your life and a Saturday. I'm telling you, it'll be the best investment of time and $197 that you will ever spend, because it's ridiculously low priced, okay? Because I want to help you. I am really passionate about the small business entrepreneur, and especially those of you who aren't making enough money. And it breaks my heart to not see that. And I don't want you to go another 6 to 12 months without getting the right things in place. So I'm going to be done with my rant now. And I just didn't know what else to do because an email just isn't enough. The web page apparently isn't enough because many of you are looking at it, but you're not signing up. So I'm putting this on the web page. I'm putting it out in an email. And I really, really, really want you there. I want to help change your life. I want to empower you and show you what to do to change your life, to change your business. Because the things that I teach are the things that you need to do every single week in your business to create a money-making business. But you're not doing them, at least you're not doing them consistently or correctly, in my mind, if you're not seeing the money. Okay? I want to see you. I want to see you there. Okay, go to jumpstartyourbizinaweekend.com. Jumpstartyourbizinaweekend.com. Register. I don't take any registrations, though, the week prior to my event. So you have to do it in the next, like, 8 days. 8 days you have. So until, like, the Friday before or the Saturday before I cut it off. And then, oh, if you really absolutely can't come to November and you're okay with money until March, the next event is in March, March 6th, 7th, and 8th. And that's a Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So my events next year are going to be not on the weekend. They're during the week. So if you have a J-O-B, you want to take vacation time. Trust me, I have multiple clients every year who come because they want to get out of their job that they hate. And they want to build the business of their dreams. And they just take vacation days. Period. End of story. It's so worth it. I'm not even telling you. So you can look at livebigevents.com, livebigevents.com for my event list all the way through 2019. If you want to plot some events out now, you're going to want to come to multiple of them. Trust me, because they're always different. We're always teaching you the hottest new topics and trainings. And I'm constantly learning, you guys. I'm constantly investing in myself to hear the latest and greatest things that people are doing. And I bring that back to you at these events. I can't do it via email. I have to do it in an event where I can go in depth with you. It's not a fluff like, oh, let me just tell you how to build more influence kind of thing. Which is great. You need more influence. But I'm going to tell you what to do to build the influence. Like, you do this, you send that, you say this, you do this 14 times, and then you do this over here, and then you delegate that so it can get done more often. So I'm very specific and tactical in what we teach at these events. Okay? So jumpstartyourbizinaweekend.com or livebigevents.com. And I will see you soon. Let me know if you have any questions. Bye, guys.